pleasure to see all of you. Welcome back to the Colonial Fleet. Five ships. Two of them battle stars. They're destroyed right there. Now luckily, very luckily, the blast blinded Cylon Dratus. So they were unable to determine that we were still intact. But there were explosions and fires in the launch base and fuel and ordnance got night. I'd lost over 700 men.
My gods.
We were completely defenseless, so I ordered a jump.
To where?
Commander.
Admiral,
I am so sorry.
We haven't been able to get anything useful out of it. Perhaps you'll have better luck.
She is a hard case, isn't she? Just your type, guys. You'd ever think for strong, powerful women.
Yes, I do. I'll do my best, sir.
Classic. And I, for one, happen to appreciate the classics.
I've noticed.
Yes, your XO. So. Debating the finer points of colonial law, well, guess what? We're at war! Then the executions until after the attack.
I want them back on Galactica.
I don't give a damn what you want. You're fracking lucky you're not staring at your own warrant.
After that, we will meet back here and we will resolve this issue. Thank you.
Can you get it to roll over? Beg. See what it can make of these. You know, this thing used to sit in our mess and eat our food and listen to our stories. Didn't you? You just sat there listening to us, pretending to be our friend. Damn you!
Admiral, please! Any physical contact with the subject would only help to set my efforts back at this point.
Find out about that ship.